Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's see what we're doing today. Scan 2 data sites, manufacture an item, destroy 25 non-capsuleers. I think it's gonna be that one and that one. Alright, let's see what we're gonna make. That seems like a good option. So, first of all, let's go ahead and sell these. Take all these up there. At some point, we'll sell them to my manufacturing character. We can sell that too. Okay. Should be enough for now. Okay, skill points. Nice. Turret tracking speed. we don't need that today. All right. Off we go.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. warp drive active.
Alright, hopefully this site doesn't explode on us while we're here. Get in. We hit the wall that's different. And then we get out. I mean, these are worth a decent amount, but like they're hard to sell. Probably just sell them to Hyback. That's more like it.
Warp drive active.
Alright, well, we are in competition once again.
warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. active. Warp drive active.
Finally.
Warp drive active. drive active.
Right. Well, not a bad haul. I don't feel like continuing to race people for these sites, so I'm gonna dock up. I don't know what that was. Got our Magus skin.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Skill training completed.
Awesome. All right, a little bit of time, so let's Kaldari's what I'd want to use first. Seems like a reasonably sized queue for now. So we'll go ahead and leave that. And I think that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.